Master Players.
Man, these loading screens. Suck. This game seems to test the choices you made. Story is tethered by the way you
I left
play.
so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all.
What are you, Jason Voorhees?
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. Done with them. But they're not done with me.
Strawberry jam if I've ever seen it. for people in. Yeah, just stop loafing around. Because you rise to the occasion. It's the yeast you can do.
Hey! Thanks.
It's another black man. Wow, I have a gun. That would have been helpful. Only one bullet though.
Some days I envy the dead.
Oh no. No thanks. I think I will shoot the gun. Deep in now, boys. Deep in the blood and guts and drama.
Mama? Where are you?
On the way, in the darkness. Someone's messing
Rashid,
around with the radio.
In. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak!
Yeah.
Oak! Whoa! Get down here, Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes! I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think you're hallucinating, man.
I hear static?
No, it's more than just static.
Pete.
Michonne.
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why.
The world's best mom.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Oh, there was something.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
You deserve it. Can't wait to mess with the radio. See if I can get some stations. Let's turn this that way, I guess. Oh. There we go. Hello, Eva Rican and Nerdy Birdie.
Hello?
Are you in danger?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
They're dangerous.
What did she do?
Shit!
What the?
Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails! Now!
Are you all right?
Shoulder.
Thanks for the save.
You're welcome. You're like,
oh. Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself.
It was a shark.
Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
Yeah.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on!
Everyone do their job.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She sounded young and scared. I doubt she's a threat.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again.
You got it, all Skipper. Alrighty.
Look in the distance. Seems pretty quiet.
Oh. I could use the binoculars.
It's too dark to see much of anything.
Well, that's what you have the flashlight for. Oh, here we go. Wait, was there an option to use the flashlight over there? Now there is. Use it! Stuck to another boat.
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn.
The boat is holding us afloat.
At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Name it, son. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Gotta keep the group together.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Yeah. Get back to work, slacker. Oops. Look like there's anything out there.
Not much to see out there.
I don't want to talk to Pete. Sadiq, my man.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
Call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
Pete's captain of this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey, I respect the hell out of Pete. That doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can take it from here.
Maybe Oak should be captain. Rice.
What's that?
Looks like another boat. Just the binoculars, please. Thank you. Must have tons of people on it. Boat.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Let's go and report it to Captain Pete. Oh, Petey boy.
Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
Time to take my
Jason. All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Nice and sharp.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Oh. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Because I'm a survivor.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
I'm gonna row the boat. Western music in the background. It's showdown time.
Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Too quiet.
Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
Probably a good sign. Trouble usually isn't quiet.
I suppose that makes you the exception.
Wow, very funny. Bodies.
You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate.
Maybe.
What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Oh, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. You I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. Yeah, you're always so serious.
Captain. Off to the ferry.
It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons.
Not much to laugh about these days. Yeah. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody, I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. But I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do.
Yep.
You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
I wasn't gonna do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that.
Wow. Have some faith.
You know... Before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Hello? The zombies can swim.
Captain,
it's immunity. Boat's going down. Only chance. Oh no! Go against the buddy masher. How many times do I have to tell you?
Thank you.
zombies can't climb.
That was almost us. Oh, guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life.
Yeah, you owe me. Take your boat. I'm gonna become skipper.
Mojack?
I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went.
Maybe.
There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet.
It's best to keep
our unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
You know what? If you're ever gonna do a robbery, you always take the window. It's more subtle.
I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
Me? Afraid of the dark? No. The captain. I faced the Clackham. Davy Jones himself. I am not afraid of the dark.
It smells awful in here. I don't see it.
Smells like the dead. Oh no, it's the red. What can I do with this? I'm stuck. Or am I? I can't move. Am I supposed to point this? Can I move? Nope. Oh, there we go. Took way too long.
These people weren't walkers. They were executed.
Some gnarly teeth, man.
Deborah Stark.
Oh, no.
No. Oh, no.
You can't come with me, okay?
Mommy, when are you coming back?
Who would do this to a child? I mean, I know the world's going to hell.
This is just how it is now. Reasons don't matter.
It damn well matters. Or we're no better than them. I knew it was bad. But I didn't expect this.
Well, you gotta conserve food. You know. There are a lot of corpses. like took a free ticket to death. All aboard. Oh. I got a three-day
warning. If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Oh, he has no... You ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dan.
Stand back.
Titanium out. What the use of a space shuttle?
Magic legs.
Cut him down.
This Lieutenant Dan's got legs. He works out his arms.
Poor bastard.
Tasted like cigarettes.
I have never seen anything like this. All those people just massacred. Who the fuck could have done that?
I don't know.
It wasn't war.
People.
It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
Yeah. Let's open the door real slow.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Stay on your guard.
But keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Yeah, right. From boat captain.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Maybe. But it's not ours.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Ammo?
Plenty of ammunition.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
And peaches?
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find.
Even though Lieutenant Dan called me nuts. I gave Bubba's mama his share.
Wonder if it's still any good.
He keeps bananas in a bottle. Oh, I want to open it.
Never know when you're going to find another one of these.
Is it like one banana? Or is it like banana candy? Or...
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
It's very true. Can I kick it again? Is there no... What? I wanna do it again! Ha! In your face,
what'd
Pete.
I tell ya?
It's a choco latte. Chocolate bar. Put it in the duffel bag? I don't know. What's this door do?
Locked.
Door opens. I'm in. It's in this locker.
Anything?
Empty. Nope.
can't search these lockers. Can I do anything else here? I need to talk to Pete. Wait, there's something there. It's hard candy.
I haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
Wow.
Someone's in the closet.
Trapped in the closet. Let's open it. That'll be real soon.
Oh, shit!
Back up! Back up!
Did you waste a bullet?
Greg! What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid,
just let us talk.
Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us, so step aside, all right? Don't be stupid.
Says the one
shaking. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Assassin's Creed, dude.
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Seven.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
They're all packing
nice
heat.
Job. You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Yeah.
Oh. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
Oh no.
Be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take him to Norma.
Or zip ties.
They try anything. Shoot them.
That's always a good solution.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason. You're lucky she's he doesn't seem like the most reasonable
listen,
guy.
I know we can work...
Be careful, all right?
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
She's the one you should be talking to.
But you're so much more interesting. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back?
Pretty good.
It's plenty sharp.
I'm damn good.
I'll bet. Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy.
Why is he holding it like that? It's going through his fist.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Wow. I'm gonna kill you first.
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you... You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people.
You're damn right I've got nothing left to lose. Means I'm not afraid of anything.
Yeah, you
Everyone's
tell them.
Afraid of something. Anyone who says otherwise is just lying to themselves. Monroe.
Talk about New Orleans. Jeez.
Here we catch everything that swims, walks, or runs.
Yeah, you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Wow. Glad to know that we're expected.
Zachary, thank God.
Whoa.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this?
Your Kentucky Fried Chicken order, that's what it is.
I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word, not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
You just wink at me?
That true? You dangerous.
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I'm dangerous when I need to be.
Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous.
I guess so.
I can respect that.
It's also a good way to get yourself killed.
Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
Touch me.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay!
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Yeah.
Luckily,
lots missing.
My sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Oh, anything goes down, and I'm blaming you.
Nothing's gonna happen down here.
See that it doesn't.
Yeah,
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg!
Exactly what I was thinking.
These people...
Be quiet,
will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine! You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. So sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with?
Yep.
Anything with a sharp edge.
I don't know. It's in the duffel bag.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Is there really nothing? Life jacket.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
These must have come from there.
Covered in blood. It's really nothing. Oh no.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
Broken light bulb. No, there's... Am I supposed to be looking for? Well, anything sharp, but... Let's see. I don't know why I keep looking at the railing. I guess I expect to find something that's broken.
One of the Mob Jack's first aid kits. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
A dino! And a bear? That should help us. And a robot.
Chompy the dino?
Isn't those the toys of your dead kids? We're standing right in front of you?
What's going on? This is freaking me out.
I tried to help you. I
know.
Looks like my dead kids are gone. Get back here. Who are you talking to? Stop hunting me.
Come on!
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry?
Sure did.
That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
Son of a bitch.
Norma told him to. She must have.
Wow. And they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight, well, you know what happens.
Yep. Everyone has a fun tea party.
It's nothing to them.
So, it's not my problem.
It is your problem. If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back.
I wonder who.
The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Sam, that's a bad idea.
Haven't heard a better one.
There's someone coming and you're trying to break through.
This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together.
How am I gonna jump them? I'm still tied.
It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Okay. I'm trusting you.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
Girl's gonna get me killed.
So, Michonne.
Yep, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Guess Norm's not bad.
Norm's not so bad?
Eh, who Psych? Knows? It's a new world.
Worst
Maybe
name
the name
I ever
will
heard.
Make a comeback. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand.
Fine.
If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home.
Is that beer or Coca-Cola?
Consider it a peace offering.
Fine, even though you're already drunk from it.
There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the Mob Jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal. Bring anyone they find back here. They need help, we'll take care of them.
Yeah, right.
So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There are more of us out there.
Figured as much.
Don't
run into that many small groups these days. I know how this whole thing must look to you, I get it. But there's more to this than you realize.
You're sitting there like Jabba the Hutt.
Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
Yeah. She said something like that.
See? I knew she would. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
Yeah.
That frustrated me too.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Not a lot of good people left, I'm afraid. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third.
Wow.
Most people will take advantage if you let them.
You give more chances than most.
It's not easy. I'm trying to protect these people. That's what we do here. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
No
more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it!
Oh, no.
Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Oh, come on.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Yeah, calm down, Greg, Randall.
We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Hey.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you?
Sure thing.
Go on now.
How long have we been together?
Long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Hey!
Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people? You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know, are there others?
It's just us. Us four.
Well, that's disappointing. She said there were more of you.
Randall, look out! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want. You don't need to use that.
She's right.
And he's just bloodthirsty.
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Yeah, he's lying.
Greg's lying.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
way.
What
would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get them in line by being soft.
You know, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella.
I can tell you weren't the favorite of the family.
I appreciate you telling the truth, Michonne. You. How you've lived so long in this world, I haven't a clue. Zachary, a word in private.
Sorry, kid.
You okay?
What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is...
it's gonna get worse, man.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now. I've never done that before. Never.
Yeah,
well. Never. I've just never been so scared.
I'm not like that. Afraid.
I'm not gonna tell anyone what happened here.
Appreciate it. I'm pretty sure the smell's gonna give it away.
We'll just say it's...
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they?
They sure are.
I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Yeah.
But it depends on the type of people.
I don't know. The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop...
Maybe Michonne should call the
suicide.
You look rough, kid.
I'm not a kid.
Yeah, you are. What'd they do to him?
Ask them some questions.
Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears.
Just tell the truth, Pete.
Yeah, Pete. Just unburden your heart.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
Zachary.
Good name. Good lad.
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you.
Oh, great.
Oh, what the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
Oh, his room.
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Wow.
Okay, fine, Randall,
let's
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Wow. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get
just
hurt
trying
here.
To help
I'm
you.
Just trying to help you. Okay, then talk.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's
I
it.
Don't know a location.
Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please, we all need to calm down.
If I knew where your ammo was, I would tell you.
Hey!
Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't!
I'm shaking.
It's okay.
You think this is okay?
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know. Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something!
Oh.
Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't.
Outside.
I
now.
No, Greg.
You just shot a kid.
Sam.
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help them!
Sam.
Oh, God.
Aha. Mirror. Boom.
Greg!
We need to lay him down.
Oh, you got shot in the stomach.
I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
Don't say that.
Oh, it's Dunzo, man. All that juice.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this.
All that acid is burning you from the inside.
Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
Oh, no. He's a goner. Oh, no.
He's gone.
Oh, no. Poor Greg.
He's going to turn, Sam.
Looks like the t-shirt couldn't do anything.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I can't. I just need another second, please.
It's a second we don't have.
I can't. I can't let you go yet.
He's not Greg.
Greg.
We have to kill
him. I love you.
We need to take care of this. End it.
I can't.
I'll
I just
do
need
it.
More time. Greg, please!
Vigilance. I am right. I am the show.
Batter up.
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
And it's out of the park. Oh, he's still coming. Time to hit a home run. Boom. Punch. Oh, no. Now you're shaking. Shaky hands with a gun.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed him.
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear.
It seemed like an accident.
Please. Lower. Please lower.
Put the gun down.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer.
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch!
Sam...
I mean it, Michonne!
No! You're not shooting him! Now he has the gun. Great. At least he didn't die.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal.
Yeah. Don't worry, Randall.
Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
Yup.
You don't know what I can do.
And you're next, Randall. Well, that was the end of this episode. Episode 1 in Too Deep. I will see you guys next time whenever I do this, or next time I stream, or whenever I decide to do The Walking Dead. Thank you for coming down.